The Terre Haute Junior City Golf Tourney got underway Wednesday at Ray Park. On the girls' side, Northview's Carson sinks the putt. She's in second place. She's chasing Terre Haute South's Grace Kidwell, who fired an impressive 77. Par putts like this on 13 helped her grab first place after the opening round. In the boys' division, Clay City Eel and defending champ Justin Hopkins with the birdie putt on 16. Chase Knuckles would join the birdie club. A nice putt by the Northview Knight. He's in second place. Also on 16, Ryan Lieberman knocks down a birdie. The Terre Haute South Brave will head into Thursday's final round in first place after firing a 74 on Wednesday. That does it for sports. We'll have more news after the